Hi, friends. I hope you are well. We have a fun and meaningful weekend ahead of us, as this Saturday, two of our parishioners, Daniel and Kari Bentley, will be confirmed and received at the Cathedral of St. John the Divine. And the bishops are kind of catching up on confirmations and receptions from the pandemic. And so they've invited smaller and medium-sized churches to join at the cathedral on three dates this summer. And this weekend, we will be bringing Daniel and Kari to the cathedral to be confirmed and received. They're still asking for limited numbers on attendance, so you are welcome to join via the cathedral's live stream, and the link is at the bottom of this email. So click on that on Saturday at 10 a.m. and join us virtually as they are welcomed into the church as some of the newest Episcopalians in the Episcopal Church. And please keep them in prayer as they prepare for their confirmation and reception. And then on Sunday, we'll be welcoming Jason Angell and Jocelyn Apicello from the Philipstown Fights Dirty campaign. They won't be here at 8, but they'll be joining us at the 10 o'clock service to help us, all of us, learn how we can reduce our carbon footprint and join together in supporting and caring for the environment. They'll be showing a video, and we welcome them at that service. And then after church, we'll be joining at the rectory for a barbecue outside for some fellowship and fun. So if you haven't RSVP'd yet, please do so. There should be a link in this email, and we'll be sending out a reminder email separately so that we can plan for food. So I look forward to joining you this weekend at the barbecue, at church, and then virtually online. I hope you have a great week, and I'll see you on Sunday.